Hey, it's been a minute, bro.
What?
It's been like 3 or 4 months. Damn. Jesus Christ. Y'all see, I cut my hair. Hey, that's crazy.
Nigga, leave no trace. Niggas widows trying to copy, trying to take my face. Sell a love you, bro, can't do no wrong. In my eyes, niggas wishy-washy, switching up, playing both sides.
What's good, YouTube? This your boy, Solo Dope, man. Look, I'm back. I know I do this shit. I do it. Hold on. First of all, hold on. Before we even get started, my voice, y'all hear my voice going. Y'all know it's not my voice. I've been sick for like, I don't even sick. My voice just been bogus for a few days, like almost a week. My shit melted. But, so throughout this video, I'm sorry if y'all can't hear me or whatever. But, my voice bogus. But, I'm gonna tell y'all where I've been. Like, why I've been where I've been and all the shit that happened after the summer or during the summer, mid-summer. I'm gonna tell y'all why I was posting as many videos as I was in the first place. So, yeah, let's get straight into it. So, when I was posting all them videos, bro, I didn't have no job. Like, I had got let off from my other job for some BS. And I'm basically like, fuck it, I'm gonna start doing YouTube. So, I ain't had no job all that time span. Mind you, I'm trying to pay rent, this, that, and the other. I don't even care about that. I probably really want to know what, like, why I'm back or why, yeah. So, why I left. So, I had got a job. No, I didn't even get a job when I had stopped. I was still, like, job was like a month. Maybe a few weeks. And then my ex had, she came in back into my life. Maybe he was kicking it, you know, she had moved in. So it really was, you feel me? Like, you trying to, it's hard to please your girl if you try to please your girl. Okay, I'm not gonna say your girl. Just my ex, how she wanted to get pleased, like the attention she wanted. It wouldn't, like, coexist with me doing YouTube and, YouTube and, you know, pleasing her. So, I mean, of course I'm going to cut YouTube off because, I mean, I ain't going to say of course. Some people probably wouldn't. They cut the girl off because they probably don't love her as much as I love her. But, so, and I might get money off YouTube, so I'm like, fuck it, I'm just going to, you know, get a job, stick with my girl, you know, whatever. Just boom, bada bing, bada boom. So, you know, we living together, boom, everything good, you know. Shit happens. We mutually part ways, you feel me? And I'm back. So, I'm actually gonna drop a video tomorrow. Well, I don't know when y'all gonna see this, so never mind. But I'm gonna drop a video tomorrow. I'm gonna drop a video at least. Shout out to my boy Will. I seen one of his videos. Ill Will, if you don't know what I'm talking about. He dropped the video. He was like, he gonna at least try to drop a video, one video a week. Probably that's a good goal because, yeah, you can say a video a day or every 2 days, but a video a week is not hard at all, bro. So I'm gonna start doing some vlogs. It's probably something like cap. I've made like 3 of these videos. I ain't gonna title it update video. Cause Keevan said don't title it that. We gonna say I'm back though. Like dead ass. I'm locked in, I'm focused. Shout out to my boy JoJo Tweeting. That's my bro, my cousin who I be having on this beat saying this the beat that you hear, or not probably now, you probably not hearing it right now because at the beginning of the video, that beat, that's his beat. And now he got an EP out with 4 songs. JoJo Tweaking, oh my god, bro. I'm gonna play some songs. I'm gonna play a song at the end of the video. So, so yeah, I'm gonna be back on my shit, no cap. Only thing is, my work schedule is like, I'm kind of like, I don't get off till like 12 or like 11 or whatever. So I'm either gonna have to drop videos when I get off work before I go to work at 3 something. So, we're gonna see how this work out, but I'm dead ass. We back on the ground, bro. Like, I know y'all fuck with me. I be getting comments. I still be getting subscribers, bro. I just had somebody. It's crazy because I was telling everybody I'm gonna start dropping videos again today. They're like, yeah, go for it, go crazy, you know, about that time. And literally as I say that, somebody just commented 49 minutes ago, react to Gang Unit by Lil Loaded. So that's, I don't know if y'all can see that. I might put the screenshot on the video, but somebody said that shit, like, as I'm, like, finna come back into the shit. So it's kind of like, you feel me? And then I've been into the numbers and shit. I think I got 222 subscribers. Let me see. Oh, damn, I gained 4, 2 more. But, yeah, so we back, bro. We gonna, I know I can get it. I got a core fan base already. Not that many, because I only got 200 subscribers. But I know that, like, if I keep grinding and shit, y'all gonna fuck with me even more. I'm gonna get my boy Kendall back in the video. Same gonna be in the videos that I'm finna post coming up, cause he back in the city. But shit, we still gonna grind until he come back out here. But yeah, go check out my boy JoJo Tweaking. Keep his Twitter. I'm putting Twitter in SoundCloud, Apple Music, Spotify. He everywhere. And he everywhere, dude. He's going crazy. And Matt Bali, bro. Shout out Matt Bali, bro. We ain't playing no games either. Once this shit get out there, it's a wrap, bro. Y'all dead ass could be like, damn, hold on. These niggas really out here. And I've been trying to tell y'all, go buy his beats. Go check out his beats. Check out his music. Like, most of that shit, most of my music, most of my songs, if y'all don't know who it is on the song, it's JoJo Tweaking. But that's besides the point. Basically, I'm saying I'm back. I was gone because, you know, trying to, you know, build a relationship, whatever. You know, shit happens. No hard feelings with, you know. But it is what it is. I'm fucking single now, you know. I'm finna, you know what I'm saying? If you trying to holler at your boy, you know, Hey, you know what I'm saying? We back though. Damn that. So, thanks for watching, man. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Thanks for coming through. You mess with me, I mess with you. Wait, you mess with me, so I mess with you. And then we on that ground again. I need to stop, like, fucking getting distracted, bro. Like, females really be distracting you, bro. Like, that shit be crazy. Like, of course you love females. Like, I ain't gay. No offense to gay people, but my boy Fag would say, hey, hold on. Shout out to all the guys. Before we end the video, shout out to all the guys. Demon Dave, King Kevin, Greg, Byron, JoJo, fucking, who else? I'm missing somebody. I gotta miss somebody. Skinny. Shout out to Infamous Skinny. Hold on. I don't wanna miss somebody. Shout out my boys, James, Cello, Corlin. I don't know why I'm capping right now. But, Few, Steve. Hey, shout out to guys, man. Shout out to guys. No, I'm out of here. What are you talking about?
In this bitch with JoJo, man, you already know.
Been feeling all alone. Line don't ring, I don't even need a phone. Get high by myself, throw the pit for my own. Niggas wanna take my breath, so I have to get it chrome. Take the 2 months pay just to go and buy a gun. Some days I wish I won't wake up to see the sun. I've been smoking too much, man, I can barely feel my lungs. I've been drinking too much, but I ain't even 21. Lately, I've been feeling like I'm running out of time.